Lord, you are everything to us, and we love you so, so much, Lord. So the word of God says from John chapter 2, verse 15, do not love the world or the things in the world. If anyone loves the world, the love of the Father is not in him. So we love you more than anything on this world, Lord, and we just want to praise you today.